fumbling in the dark, thinking you know what's best for Gotham, but you're fighting the wrong battle. The League of Shadows are fanatics who will slaughter half the city to purify it.
So your solution is to build an army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, they know their place.
A submarine? That's just tacky.
Like a cockroach. Take your best shot. You get one.
No thanks. You're not worth the effort.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard, but you failed me like you failed Bruce. Like you failed to save your father. Gotham won't accept the court as real, let alone believe I'm the voice.
Doesn't matter, as long as they believe you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
The judge couldn't make it, but the rest are waiting outside for you.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Montoya, one Jacob Kane as requested. Almost intact.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catelyn will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Open your eyes. These corrupt cops are conspiring with vigilantes to put me away.
Now you're in trouble.
Catherine, tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can...
Jacob! Jacob! Stupid man. We need to get these people out of here.
Find who did this.
Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
Belfry, Talia just assassinated Jacob and fled. I'm in pursuit.
You gotta catch up with her.
She's fast, but I'm still in pursuit.
Keep on her. There are only so many rooftops.
Thank you. find the Wayne Tower. We had Jacob Kane in custody, and you murdered him.
No, we murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
You lied to us. You were in charge all this time. You've been planning to take over the League for years.
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
You can kill him yourself, and save us some trouble.
I didn't need to.
I'd tell you to leave, but somehow I don't think you're going to.
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
I can see monologuing runs in the family. Trust me, it's not that intimidating.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. You do so love being useful.
I've done more for Gotham than you ever could. So you can go now.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Figures.
Activity on the police scanner is dying down. Come back to the Belfry when you're ready.